Abraham is called the father of faith, 'cause he believed.